You must have seen Pikachu from Pokemon. For those who don't know, Pikachu is a fictional cartoon character. It produces electric current from its body. But what if I say there is one species on Earth which produces electric current in its body just like Pikachu? I'm not kidding, it's true. Electric eel is a South American electric fish. Despite the name, it's not from eel's family. It is more closer to catfish. Depending on the species, electric eel can produce up to 860 volts of electric current, which is enough to stun a human. They use this enormous electric power to stun prey and to escape from predator. Although they are not that harmful for humans, but multiple electric shocks from eel can result into respiratory or heart failure. So isn't it the shocking fact? Do let us know in the comment section. And for more such shocking facts, please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.